Okay, can we get a number 4?
Hello?
Spicy.
Yeah, I have
error from the
I think it is
going to do. Jason, what did you want for side?
Red beans and rice.
Red beans and rice. What do you want for a drink? Sprite? Sprite.
Anything else for you?
No, that's it.
Yo, what's up, my dynasties? We're back again, and as you can see, we're here with Popeye's Chicken. Something wrong here. A little something. What we got? What, a wing, a drumstick, breast, thigh? Ain't bad. And we got some boiled eggs. Got our sister sauce here. Shout out to B-Love Life. We're going to see what doesn't go with the sauce, right? So far, we ain't found nothing. Everything is really good with it, really good. But, oh yeah, and we got some red beans and rice. Just a little personal. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You want to try the eggs, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So, we just gonna dig right in, cause I'm hungry. I'm starving today. I haven't ate anything all day. You don't like it? Why not?
The yolk is nasty.
The yolk? Why do you think
the sauce? No, it's the sauce.
I want them dry. Better than. Mm-hmm. Like I figured, it's really good. Really good. Yeah, that's bomb. That's real good. Mm-hmm. Really good. I'm gonna use this sauce for the rest of my life. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
You haven't even tried the other ones.
I like this one. But I'm gonna try the other ones too. I think I had the spicy one. I think it was spicy from my mom. About a year ago, I would say. Maybe. I don't know. I can't remember. But yeah, it's good. Mm-hmm. You said no, huh?
Get to the egg.
To the egg?
Mm-hmm.
What?
You like it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's bomb. That's good. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna throw my head. I think I like that.
Garlic with eggs.
Well, that's bad. Sounds bad, but it's really good. So if it's wrong, yeah, try it. To experience. Once you experience it, you figure out if you like it or not. You know?
Yeah.
That chicken is good. Mmm. And then a fly came back. Dang. So, as y'all seen from my last video, we tried sister sauce. All right, food was homemade. I had grilled the steaks. Lisa did the sides. And, she did a lot, too. And the crab.
That was two videos ago.
Whatever. You know. Most of our food will be right home. We make a lot of different dishes. This is really good, man. I like this. Dude, I'm using this forever. I'm about to buy like 6 or 7 bags at one time. That's how you know it's good. And get all over it. All over your face, all over your hands, your mouth.
You can try it with that biscuit too.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you gotta try it. It's probably good.
I don't know.
No. I'm not gonna try the biscuit. You know, even though it might be good.
Then try it.
Not yet. I'm too hungry to give up the chance to miss out on all this chicken with this sauce. Yeah. You gonna eat 2 eggs?
Yeah.
Can I say something to me? All you guys. Want some red beans?
Yeah, the second one.
Quite sweet, makes it a sweet taste. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
No.
What do you mean?
That's nasty.
It's not.
The eggs?
It's good. I don't understand how you don't like that. It's good. Even with the salt and pepper on there. Still good.
Try that biscuit. Mm-hmm. Actually,
you want to try it?
Yeah.
And then do it, y'all. Don't think about it. Go for it.
It's good. Try it.
It just don't seem like it'd be something that would be a good combination with. I'm about to try, y'all. Once it's in the egg, though. No. How do you like that? With this?
How don't you like it?
Sauce is just, it's a life changer. Especially for people that like food. This sauce is good. No joke. Just doing it. Finger licking. For real. That was good. album too. Well, yep. That's it. So, as y'all can see, Sis Sauce can go with anything besides a biscuit. I don't eat that taste. I don't like that combination. To me, but some of y'all might like it. So, but, till next time. Peace.
See ya.